Welcome back, everyone. It's me, the Earl King. We are playing as Lady Rhea, the princess of the Iron Throne, bastard daughter to Aegon Targaryen himself. I demand trial by combat. I will prove my innocence before the gods. Yeah. Fine proposal. I asked for a trial by combat. What the fuck? We didn't execute me, so that's good. So I've been released. Okay. I wanted a trial by combat, but that didn't happen. Fucking Jaehaerys, what a douchebag. Start a faction. Overthrow the monarchy of the Stormlands. Depose Lord Paramount. No. I don't think so. I don't think that's what we'll do. Remember, it could be great. I'll pay him a visit on my dragon. Nightwind. I'll offer recompense. Orys, why the fuck? End your plot. Stop being stupid. This is Jaehaerys. Shack. What a dumbass. What a stupid name. This late, she is still alive. She's infirm. She's a rival to her husband. She's also a rival to the parent Teon of the Westerlands, who is also infirm. Interesting. Join the Alchemist Guild. I can join the Citadel. Can't join a bank though, because I am dirt poor. Ooh. Quick. Daenar. Orion. Aerys. Makor. Aelor. Arian, Makar. It's a strong name, is what that is. Aegar Targaryen. Fafnir's dragon egg has been added. Interesting. Interesting. My grandson Viserys wants the lordship of. No, he can fuck off to the wall. It'll be his eventually. Showing for House Targaryen. How unfortunate. Aegon gets knocked off by this guy. That guy. Hey, good showing. Alright. Come on, Aenys. Shame. Defeated by cold water again. Thought well, truly deserves it. You pass by the treasury, you stumble along Sir Robin. Goodbye, Sir Robin. He bravely ran away. Seneschal. Let's put in this guy. She wants to kill someone. How about no? How about you stop that, granddaughter? Like, give up that dumb shit. Stop trying to kill people. Oh. She's becoming capable. Wow, Lord Harry's has fattened up significantly. Take a look at who's gonna get Dragonstone. This little bastard. It's gonna inherit over my granddaughters. Not a fan. Not a fan at all. And he won't come to court. Okay. She was eaten by a dragon. God damn it. Oh no, we've lost Erudite. We are in the decline. Must answer to the faith. Chief General Coldwater, you get your job back. Come on. Pike's a ruled by Greyjoys, yep. Meanwhile, run this. The free cities, things are. Whoa, cool horse gotten pretty big. Significantly bigger. It is so damn hot. So very damn hot. Hey, Princess Rayla rides Vhagar. That's awesome. All right, Viserys. You need a wife. You are 20. Connington. Foot. Hmm. 38-year-old Northwoman. I see. Him and his twin are doing the tango. Let's go ahead and bring in a Stark girl. You'll go ahead with the betrothal. And you'll fucking like it. And you can get married to the Tully girl, Dayrun. Excellent. Excellent. Once we get out of debt, then we'll end the episode. Hey, we're out of debt. Woo. Ooh, what's this? A Lannister girl and an alchemist. Order them seized. We are out of debt. All right, now we're officially we're back in the black. All right. That'll do it for this episode. I've been the Earl King. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.